sir, and my dignitaries. I am G. Mivara from Sangam University. First of all, I grateful thank you for the Acharya Shri Mahapragya Institute of the Excellence, ASEAN Bhilwara, for inviting me. I am pursuing PhD under the supervision of Dr. Shweta Bahara. Today I am present my paper, which is entitled on study of natural convection flow on the isothermal sphere in different thermal boundary conditions. In my work, the combined study Sorin and Duffer effect on the natural convection boundary layer flow on the isothermal sphere in porous medium, the constant flow, wall temperature and the concentration, second one the constant surface heat and the mass flux. Third one is convective heat and mass transfer through the boundary conditions. Converting governing PDE equations to ODE using the BVP-4C technique in the MATLAB software, the study of various parameters on the velocity, temperature and concentration profiles around the sphere. Effect of these parameters are visualized through the graph. Thank you so much for inviting me.